Well, a particle accelerator sounds like something out of a sci-fi movie, right? Well, we have two of them in the state line, the only two in the entire country. Take a look. These 24-ton electron beam particle accelerators are a more sustainable way for medical imaging, like for cancer or gastrointestinal screenings. That's according to Northstar Medical Radioisotopes, which installed its technology today. And get this, these particle accelerators run at just under the speed of light. Northstar said Beloit's location made it a clear winner to house this technology.
Beloit's a great location because it's well located for interstates, it's well located for airports, so we really can supply the whole U.S. from Beloit and from Columbia very effectively.
This equipment will help with 40,000 medical imaging processes per day. Came all the way from Belgium.